shellfishing is less common in Florida than in the waters farther up north.
Environmental conditions such as seasonal blooms of toxic red tide algae sometimes make local shellfish populations unsafe to eat.
Oysters have a particularly important role in the Tampa Bay area as they are a means for naturally filtering the bay. Through their filter feeder systems, oysters pump contaminated water through their gills, trapping sediment and chemicals, cleaning the water for underwater grasses and other aquatic life. An adult oyster can filter up to 30 gallons of water a day. As an effort to remediate pollution in the Tampa Bay area, organizations such as Tampa Bay Watch have worked to install thousands of oyster reefs to improve water quality.
Today we are here with our Vertical Oyster Garden program, also known as a VOG. And this right here is a vertical oyster garden. What we've done is taken recycled oyster shell from some of our local restaurants here in the Tampa Bay region, taken that recycled shell out to one of our curing centers or recycling centers. And from there, we will take that shell and thread it on a piece of nylon rope like this, and then it is ready for deployment out into the Tampa Bay area. So to deploy one of these vertical oyster gardens, we will actually take this VOG, attach a rope to the top of it, and actually suspend it from your dock, that being a dock of Tampa Bay Watch or a private homeowner. And once we suspend it at the right elevation, that will allow juvenile spat oysters to float by on the tide and actually glue themselves to each one of these oyster shells. Now, one of these juvenile oysters is only about the size of a grain of sand, but over time, they will actually grow into a full adult oyster. So here we have, again, our vertical oyster garden that hasn't gone into the water yet. And here, we will see one of the oyster gardens that we deployed several months ago. This one's been in the water for about 6 to 8 months. You can see the difference in what is actually attached and what is not. So here, in here are all the recycled shells, but all of this is live oyster that has grown on this vertical oyster garden since its deployment. And each one of these oysters is filtering about 1 to 2 gallons of water an hour, up to 5, basically about 50 gallons of water a day. And each one is filtering out algae and plankton for food, but they're also filtering out are things like storm drain runoff, fertilizer, pesticides, the algae that causes red tide. And by doing that, they're helping us to keep our bay nice and clean.
In 2013, an oyster reef was built offshore Honeymoon Island in the St. Joseph Sound estuary. This oyster reef system not only improves water quality, but also provides habitat for small organisms and helps prevent shoreline erosion.